God be with you.
Take care now.
Good day to you.
We were talking about the supplies for the wounded.
Why are you bothering me with that?
Because I'll pay you.
For supplies? But of course. That will be...
Oh, come off it. You get your supplies from the monastery for free. No one will bat an eyelid if you ask for more. Blankets can get chewed up by mice. Food can go off.
You're too clever for your own good, boy. Go try it on someone else.
You're unbelievable.
I don't know what you mean, but you should go now. You're beginning to bore me. Good luck to you.
Can I take a look inside the monastery?
What's got into you, boy? The grounds inside the monastery belong to the monks of the Order of Saint Benedict. No others shall pass.
I've been sent here from Talmberg. I'm to speak with the one responsible for construction.
Gotta be the master builder. Or with our brother, the overseer. What matter is it you're here about?
It has to do with the stone for construction.
Ah, then that's a matter of supply. You'll want to talk to the overseer. He knows more about that sort of thing. His study is right above us, more or less. Go up the steps to the left and then head back in this direction, almost.
Can I take a look inside the monastery? What?
Where the Lord was chosen. Find out. Something will fall on you if you don't move.
If you're not working here, clear off.
hope I can be of help to you now.
I've come in the name of Sir Divis. I'd like to have a look around the spot where the accident happened.
And why is Sir Divis interested in that regrettable accident?
He'd like to know what role the masonry had in it, or at least its quality.
I guess it played a crucial role, but I don't intend to stand in the way of your investigation. I've already made sure the poor man was well taken care of. That's enough for me.
Thank you. I appreciate it. They sent you a letter from Talbot.
Really? Hand it over then.
Oh no, I'm not the messenger. They sent it earlier.
And it still hasn't arrived? It depends on who the letter was passed on to. But I'm sure it will find its way here in the end.
You remember when they brought the last delivery of stone?
Yes. It rained a lot that week, so they let the carriage sit right outside of the gate on the other side of the wall. It took some time before it was dry enough for further transport.
And there wasn't anything strange about it?
A little strange, I suppose. Usually they bring us a large block of stone, which the builders cut to size. This time it was a number of smaller pieces. No one complained. They probably saw it as less work.
I heard that you were late with your payment to the Talmberg Quarry.
That's true. We ourselves had late payments, and it took some time before we gathered enough money to pay. But that's happened in the past.
Who's in charge of purchasing materials for the construction?
Mainly it's me. I pay the fees and make arrangements for delivery. But those in charge of the actual building take care of the rest. I'm not knowledgeable when it comes to the quality of stone. They had the red stone delivered from a long way off.
They take care of storage as well.
Yes, but usually whatever arrives is used up straight away. The construction is in full progress. Don't be rude.
Jesus Christ be praised.
The overseer sent me. You're to show me the place where the accident happened.
Like I've got time to spare to show you round. He should have done it himself. Why do you want to know, anyway?
And have you noticed anything else going on?
Of course. It's a construction site. Things are always going wrong. The men are always complaining, and the work isn't being done fast enough.
So it's just like any other building work?
Essentially, yes. Occasionally someone brings in bad wood, or a man cuts off his thumb and blames it on a bad omen, and then there's all these rumors going round.
I'd be interested to know what the men talk about.
Who's been stealing? Which men from the monastery go to visit women? How the work's going? Normal things. It's only the talk about the curse that's not in the normal run of things. And then there's that devil's skull they dug up.
You talked about the devil's skull?
I did. They say it was found in the hole dug for the foundation of the scaffolding. They moved it so it would do its harm elsewhere. But I wasn't there to see it, so I don't know.
And who might know more?
Shouldn't you be investigating the stone? Leszek's in charge of the scaffolding, so ask him if you really have to know. He might tell you something.
Who's stealing? Could someone be stealing the stone?
According to the rumors, everyone, from the abbot and the custodian down to the lowest laborer. It's like with whores and dice. There's no protection against slander. And something gets lost here and there, that's true. But nobody stole any stone. There wouldn't be any left if every man here started helping himself, would there?
Where's the scene of the accident?
It didn't happen on the main site. It was at the outbuilding next to the church, right under the long stairs before the entrance door. Ask my assistant who's in charge there. You'll easily recognize him. He dresses up like he owns the place.
Good luck to you.
Can you tell me something about the poor wretch with the broken head?
Yarek, he was a decent person. You could rely on him. He was honest, went to church. Why do you want to know?
Did he have any enemies? Somebody who would want to...
kill him? You think someone threw that stone block on his head? If you're looking for the culprit, then have a look at the stone.
Where were you when it happened?
I'm not even sure. Somewhere else. I ran over when I heard the screaming, and they were already taking him away.
Did you notice anything suspicious?
No, I didn't. These things happen with great building works. It wasn't the first time, and God forgive me for saying it, but it won't be the last.
Who's in charge of the place where the accident happened?
Me. I watch over everything here, and when necessary, I go to see my master. He's kept busy enough with construction of the church.
And are you responsible for checking the stone?
Yes. We tested what load they could handle and how much they crumbled during dressing. But some of them must have been more weathered than we thought.
My respect for you, sir.
I heard you found something.
It's true. I dug it up during work. I then ran away with it and got rid of it so the others wouldn't see. But the rumors spread anyway.
And what was it that nobody was supposed to see?
What do you think? A demon skull.
And where is it now? What did you do with it?
I was taking it down to the river to throw it in. Only I dropped it at the top of the slope and it rolled downhill. The devil alone knows where it ended up.
I'll see if I can find it.
Take care now.
Thank you.
looks genuine, but I'm not capable of judging. The stone fell on him here. You can still see the marks. This has to be the stone that hit him. I'll take a piece of it. Maybe someone will recognize it. Just as I thought, there aren't any remains here. Looks ordinary. A bit too ordinary.
I'm at your service, Sir Knight.
Are you guarding Procopius Cave?
That's right. Otherwise, people would steal absolutely everything.
I'm not sure, but I think workers at the monastery were looking at one little bone.
And what were they doing with it?
Licking it?
Ha! That was a chicken bone.
Are you guarding Procop?
That's right.
You're doing good work.
I'm glad someone understands.
God be with you.
God be with you.
Did you see the accident that happened here?
I didn't see it. I was down at the bottom and I heard something rumble and then screams. I ran up and helped to carry him out.
Did you notice anything suspicious?
Well, like what? A lot of people came down to see what was happening. Even a butcher dripping with blood wouldn't have attracted any attention in that mob.
What do you think about this?
Jesus! What sort of abomination is that? Why are you showing it to me?
Where's the Naka in Sasal?
He lives between the rat house and the church.
Thank you.
May the Lord watch over you. Farewell.
I'm honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
What do you think about this?
Why are you dragging a rotten head around with you?
Good luck to you.
What are you doing, you maniac? You're terrifying my workers.
I found the devil's head and I wanted to ask people about it.
And what good did that do? All you did was frighten them, and now I'll have a job convincing them to get back to work.
I thought it was interesting, and I wanted to...
I don't care what you wanted. Stop scaring people with that and get out. Let the Naka bury it or burn it.
Yeah! Yeah. I'm honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
I found this skull. People are saying it's the skull of a demon, but I don't know.
It certainly looks like it, with the horns and all. Well, let's see. Those are deer antlers that someone's fixed to this human skull. It's not a devil, just a bit of devilry.
I'm glad to hear it's not the real thing. Someone must have put it there deliberately, knowing that's where they were due to dig.
And they put a lot of work into it, too. The horns are held on tight, even though it was lying in water. Whoever did this was skilled bugger, and no mistake. Take care now.
You know the head they found near the scaffolding?
What about it?
Someone put it there on purpose, after they stuck horns on it to make it look sinister.
What a ridiculous thing to do. Who's responsible?
And where did he find the skull?
I don't know, but I'll try to find out. Have you seen Leszek, the scaffolder?
I saw him. What do you want with him?
I want to talk to him about the head he dug up.
Really? That's interesting.
Why?
He asked me to meet him on the scaffolding tonight, so he can tell me something important. Said he wanted to confess something.
So he did have something to do with the skull. I knew it.
Maybe. But I'd wager someone made him do it. He doesn't seem the type to come up with something like that on his own. I'm planning to go and meet him. Will you come with me?
It will be safer with the two of us. I'll go.
Very well. We'll meet at night. If I'm not down at the bottom, then look for me at the top.
All right.
Good luck to you.
Kill me. I'll tell you everything. Who are you? I'm just a worker here. He told me that if I take care of you, then he'll forgive my debts. I didn't want to, but he forced me to do it.
Who sent you?
It was the Master Builder's helper. Young Smola.
What? He was supposed to be here as well.
He isn't. He went to the mill nearby when he found out Leshak was hiding out there.
Fuck. What am I supposed to do with you? You tried to kill me.
I was aiming to miss. On purpose. I wanted to scare you off and then say I missed. Don't kill me, please.
Fine, but I don't want to see you here again.
Thank you.
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing? That's Leszek, isn't it?
Yes, it's him. I found him. And now I'm taking him to the Sawbones.
I'd say he's dead as a doornail. You killed him, didn't you?
Not at all. Look, he's still breathing.
Bollocks! Get him!